Hello, it's me, Woody. And today, we're going to be watching a Groundhog Day edition episode of Woody Watch. That's right, it's going to be a Groundhog Day episode of Jaspy Music Show on season 3. And the reason why, also, because Matthew found out that early spring is coming, and that's why this episode also mentions early spring. And before I start the episode, all's well, I looked at the video, and it looks like Steve from Blue's Clues. And if I found Steve from Blue's Clues, I'm going to talk to Steve if he wants to play Blue's Clues in with me, okay? Let's get started.
Jack, you don't have much time. We have to leave soon for waffle making class.
Let's get this Groundhog Day episode started because spring is coming. Look at this outside. See how spring is coming, like, well, trees are about to bloom, and flowers are about to bloom. Because yesterday was kind of windy and rainy. Spring is still coming.
Look, everybody, it's my dog, Mel. And my best friend, Mary, she's super swell.
My first time watching Jaspy Music Show. And this one goes out to Team Umizoomi Superfan. Shout out to you! This one's for you! Here we go! Let's see what Steve's up to! Ooh! Don't hit me with that gong! Let's see if Steve is there. Because I really want to find Steve for Blue's Clues.
I'm just so happy that it's Groundhog Day. It's just my favorite holiday. There's something about Groundhog Day that is so sweet. It makes me want to wake up with a groundhog beat. Hip hip hooray for Groundhog Day. Hip hip hooray for Groundhog Day. Hip hip hooray.
So, if you want to see Steve from Blue's Clues that appears in Jaspy Music Show, let me know in the comments below if I'm right. You may be right, you may be wrong, alright? I respect your opinion. If you may be right, you may be wrong. Oh, Steve from Blue's Clues is almost here. Steve from Blue's Clues is almost here. When's he gonna be here? Where is he? Hey, look, it's Steve from Blue's Clues. Look, there he is, Steve from Blue's Clues. I bet he's gonna teach me how to play Blue's Clues. Hey, Steve! Steve! Hello? Are you Steve from Blue's Clues? Are you gonna teach me how to play Blue's Clues? In fact, how did you change your shirt and you came back from the Wiggles? You were great in Blue's Clues and the Wiggles. Two shows. What's wrong, Steve? Isn't it gonna come out?
Hello?
Everything okay, Steve? No need to panic.
Where's Gertrude?
Wait, here, her name is Gertrude?
Where's Gertrude?
I thought her name is Punxsutawney Phil from Pennsylvania. Hey, there's Punxsutawney Phil. Hey, Punxsutawney Phil. I'm right here.
Thank you.
What? I thought, why'd you give me that look? Her name is Punxsutawney Phil.
It's you, Gertrude the Groundhog.
No, her name is Punxsutawney Phil.
Wait a minute. Why aren't you out there looking for your shadow?
Steve from Blue's Clues is looking for you.
So many people out there. I'm just so nervous and shy.
Why did you have to do such a thing like an idiot? Hey, Steve from Blue's Clues! Steve from Blue's Clues!
Have you seen a groundhog?
Where? Oh, bye, Steve. Bye, Steve. I'll see you in Blue's Clues. Punxsutawney Phil, what's wrong?
It will have to go on without me.
Kick in the face.
Oh, yes. Oh, my.
Such a stupid groundhog this is. What music video are you gonna put up? Steve! News reporter, like for Blue's Clues.
Digging in the dirt to make myself a home.
I don't know about you, but if you're gonna be in the music video, I'm out. Ow! My leg.